I got a woman way across town, good to me. Oh yeah, hey, I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah, she's the money that I've been needing. She loves me so tenderly. I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah, oh, you little loving early in the morning, just for me. Oh yeah, she gives me loving early in the morning, just for me. Oh yeah, oh, here's me loving, I'm in here. Yeah, she loves me so tenderly. I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Oh yeah, she said love me all day and night. Never go so fussed, the streets were right. Never run in the streets, leave me alone. She don't know this place. I said, when I'm in the home, I got a woman right across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. Hey, I've got a woman right across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. Well, she's been loving the love in me. She loves me so tenderly. I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. No, she's all right. Oh, she's all right. She's all right, she's all right. I got a woman. Hey, over town, she's good to me.
I got a woman. How's everybody doing? Okay. Let's try this here.
Day I stumbled from my bed, the thunder crashing in my head, my pillow still wet from last night's tears. But as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup kept crying out, ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry, don't cry. Daddy, you still got me a little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Why are children always first? You feel the pain and hurt the worst. It's cruel and somehow it just don't seem right. 'Cause every time I cry, no, it hurts my little children so. I wonder, will it be the same tonight? Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry, don't cry. Daddy, you still got me a little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Cry. as the snow flies. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And her mama cries. Because if there's one thing that she don't need, is another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping hand. Are you gonna be an angry young man someday? I take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns. And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight.
Sorry for all the interruptions and the freezing, I don't know what's going on. This is Marek coming to life from Yeah, it keeps freezing up and they keep kicking me out and everything. I don't think I'm going to be doing live shows anymore. I'll just record them all and put them up on YouTube or whatever. I'm getting sick of this Facebook crap. Swear to God, these people keep messing with the music and with everything, with so-called copyrights and everything, and instead of going after the real culprits and fake profiles and I don't know, Bitcoin scams and all of that. So do something about that and stop going after decent people who are trying to make a living entertaining people. And I'm not even making a cent. I mean, I'm just singing for the love of my fans and for people who are still in lockdown and don't get out very much. So as I always would say, just stop messing with it. I don't know, we had over 40 people, and that was half. Share, get everybody on there. Come on, it's a Saturday night. We can do this. All right.
I just can't help believe I ain't ghost beside. Feel so gentle in her eyes. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me, that her heart beats with the rhythm of her sighs. This time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay more than just today. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me, and feels so small and helpless that my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me, and her tears are shining on me sweeter with love. More than just a day. One
more time.
Yeah, one more.
Okay, and that was Just Can't Help Believing. Sorry, Keith. No. Okay. Hey, Rita Jones, Rena Chan, how are you? Jill Carter, Lorraine Pimer, fantastic. So I'm not your ETA, well, don't let the door hit you on the way out. We don't need no trolls. Or haters. And this was a special request for Melinda Faith, Chesson, and this is going out to you, hon. It's called Fool. Okay. Hello, Janice.
Fool, you didn't have to hurt her. Fool, you didn't have to lose her. Fool, you only had to love. But now her love is gone. Fool, you could have made her want you. Fool, you could have made her love you. Fool, you only had to love her. But now her love is gone. Gone now, the love and laughter. See yourself the morning after. Can't you see her eyes are misty as if she said goodbye, goodbye. Fool, you didn't have to hurt her. Fool, you didn't have to lose her. Fool, you only had to love her, but now her love is gone. Oh, 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 you only had to love her, but now her love is gone. You could have made her want you. Fool, you could have made her love you. Fool, you only had to love her. But But now her love is gone. Oh, you didn't have to hurt her. Fool, you didn't have to lose her. Fool, you only had to love her. But now her love is gone.
And that was Fool, and that was going out to Melinda Faith Chisson. Thank you, Jill Carter. Thank you very much. Susie Sapelsa, how are you? Fantastic. If you have any requests, post them there so I can see them. Everything's so hot right now because we got about 95 degrees Fahrenheit here in Europe, which is about 33 Celsius. And right. Hello, Gail Decker, how are you? Sending a big hello to Wisconsin. Hey, Petrianne, how are you? And
impossible dream to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go. Oh, to right the unrightable wrong, to be better things than you are, to show with his last ounce of courage how to reach the unreachable star. Oh, this is my quest to call the star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause. And to hell for a heavenly cause, and to know God only be true to this glorious quest, then my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this.
All right, we're back. All right. I'm getting these tangled up in all these. Hey, Lorraine, how are you?
Wow, we dropped down to the basement, I see.
All right. Okay.
Maybe it's too late. Sometimes I even hate myself. for loving you. Trying to be strong, the nighttime comes along when I start loving you, wanting you. Where's all my self-control? I'm burning away down in my soul and needing you. Wishing I could be the man I try to. Honey bee for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love me like you used to. Oh, but it's midnight.
It's midnight.
And I miss you. It's getting late, and I know that's when I am weak. Funny how things have a way of looking so much brighter in the daylight. I ought to go to bed and try to straighten out my head and just forget you. Oh, but it's midnight, and I miss you. It's getting late, and I know that's when I am weak. Funny how things have a way of looking so much brighter in the daylight. I ought to go to bed and try to straighten out my head and just forget you. Oh, but it's midnight and I miss you. Oh, it's midnight, and I miss you. And I miss you.
All right. So how's everybody doing? Hey, Caroline Pierce, how are you? Hello, everyone. Okay. Share it to as many groups. It's a beautiful song, originally recorded by the Carpenters, and it's called Solitaire.
That went unshared. until it dies within his silence. And solitaire, the only game in town, with every road that takes him down. While life goes all around him, everywhere, he's playing solitaire and keeping to himself, begins to deal. And still the king of hearts is well concealed. Another losing game comes to an end, and deals them out again. Himself begins to deal, and still the king of hearts is well concealed. Another losing game comes to an end, and deals them out again. Solitaire, the only game in town, and every road that takes him down. While life goes all around him, everywhere, he's playing solitaire.
Yeah, that's a beautiful song. Solitaire. Hey, Rita Jones, you love It's Midnight. Melinda Faith, how are you? Susie. Caroline Pierce, how are you? Thank you very much for coming here. I just don't know. It's Saturday night, and everything is just so discouraging. I think this will be probably my last live show. I just don't want to be dealing with Facebook anymore and their crap. So from now on, I think I'll just be recording individual song clips or maybe entire shows, and I'll upload it probably on YouTube or somewhere. I don't know. I just have to do a lot of soul searching, I guess. It's a beautiful ballad from 1974, I think, from the Promised Land. It's called There's a Honky Tonk Angel.
When was the last time you kissed me? I don't mean a touch now and then. Been a long time since you felt like my woman. Even longer since I felt like your man. So tell me, if you think it's over, then I'll leave it up to you how it ends. 'Cause if you don't want, you'll look at me and say, I love you. How much more do you think I can stand? Oh, there's an old friend out there, and she's waiting. She's as happy just holding my hand. So tell me, if you think it's over, and I'll leave it up to you how it ends. 'Cause if you don't want the love I can give you, well, there's a honky-tonk angel who'll take me back in. Well, there's a honky-tonk angel who'll take me back in. Oh.
I don't know. Well, Melinda, yeah, advice is really good, probably at this time, I don't know. So you want me to continue doing the lives? You think it'll get better? I just... All right, let's rock it up a little bit.
I said, come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking, oh baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. I said, come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Well, we ain't pagan. Whole lot of shaking going on. Well, I said, a shake, baby, shake. I said a shake, baby shake. I said a shake, baby shake. All right, I said a shake, baby shake. We ain't faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on, over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. I said, come on, over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. We ain't faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. I said, come on, over, baby. I said a shake, I said a shake, baby shake, I said a shake, baby shake, baby, whole lot of shaking going on, baby shake, baby, whole lot of shaking going on, I said a shake, baby shake, I said a shake, I said a shake, baby shake, all right, I said a shake, baby shake. Hey, Megan, whole lot of shaking going on. I said, hey, Megan, whole lot of shaking going on.
Hell, what is going on with all this reconnection? Not even one song will probably be complete. I don't know.
Caroline Pierce, Wayne Pimer. And here's a requested song for Melinda Faith, Chesson. It's going out to you with lots of love to Alabama. It's called Summer Kisses, Winter Tears. Summer kisses, winter tears, that was what she gave to me. Never thought I'd travel all alone this trail of memories. Happy hours, lonely years, but I guess I can complain. For I still recall the summer song through all the winter rain. The fire of love, the fire of love can burn from afar. Nothing can light the dark of the night like a falling star. Summer kisses, winter tears, like the stars fade away, leaving me to spend my lonely nights with dreams of yesterday. The fire of love can burn from afar. Nothing can light the dark of the night like a falling star. Summer kisses, winter tears, like the stars fade away, leaving me to spend my lonely nights with dreams of yesterday. Summer kisses, winter tears. So that was summer. It's a beautiful song. Elvis did in the Aloha from Hawaii special. And it's called I'm So Lonesome I Could Cry. And we've all been there, I guess. So. A midnight train is winding low. I'm so lonesome I could cry. Did you ever saw a falling star lights up a purple sky? And have I wondered where you are? I'm so lonesome I could cry. I'm so lonesome I could cry. Yeah. Sue Cameron, how are you? A beautiful song Elvis did in the Aloha show as well, and it's called I'll Remember You, and it was requested last time by David, who was ill and could not come to the show today. So David, this is for you, and you're going to be listening to it, and it's I'll Remember You. Julie Hart, how are you? Hey, Patricia Quinn, how are you? Yeah, I don't know, it keeps freezing up, so I guess it's Facebook trying to do their best to discourage the shows, and if it's not the trolls, then it's freezing up and all that garbage. I really hate their guts right now, I swear to God. I just don't want anything to do with them anymore. And there's a request for Patricia Little Page in Louisiana. This is her all-time favorite Elvis song, and it's called I Love You So. And I love all of you that come to the shows and show your love and support for me. And I love you so. The people ask me how, and how I live till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they'll understand how lonely life has been. Life begin again the day you took my hand. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. I don't let
down. Now that you're around me, and you love me too, your thoughts are just for me. You set my spirit free. I'm so happy that you do. The book of life is brief, and once a page is read, all but love is dead. This is my belief. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down. Now that you're around me.
So, hey Rita Jones, how are you? Joe Carter. Yeah, Judy, my name is Marek. I'm coming to you live on Elvis Tribute Artists. I am based in Central Eastern Europe, Bratislava, Slovakia. And I do these tributes on a weekly basis, and I've been doing them since about the 1990s, and thank you for coming to the show. I got 1 hour left, and only half an hour left. If you got any requests there you'd like to hear, post them there, and I'll see if I can get to them.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty in bed? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight.
You know, faith I put in love.
You was my sweetheart. Act one was when we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly. I never missed a cue. Then came act two.
You seem to change, you acted strange. And why I never know. Honey, you lied when you said you love me. And I had no cause to doubt you. So we better go on hearing your lies. Then I'll go on living without you. The stage is bare. I'm standing there with emptiness all around. If you will come back to me, they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart here with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Thank you, Melinda. Petrie and Flim, how are you?
How the web was woven, okay. Let's do this one. How the web was woven in my soul, don't you know how the way was woven can let loose. All right, here we go. How the web was woven.
Going over a special request.
How the web was woven in my soul, don't you know? How the web was woven can it lose, can it go? Like the wheel of a spider, wound around my heart, I'm no longer free. Last time when you hold me, I don't you know that's where I want to be. Spinning round like a blue fly, also you fill my head. And no matter oh how I try, I can't sleep in my bed. I've been around all the last time. Oh, girl, what can I do? Oh, that's how I remember swollen, how I fell in love. I fell in love with you. Oh, 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 I've been around all the last time. Oh, girl, what can I do? Oh, that's how the web was woven. how I fell in love. I fell in love with you. Oh, that's how the web was woven. How I fell in love. I fell in love with you.
Is how the web was woven, and it's going out to
my special request.
And Lorraine, you wanted to hear Kentucky Rain? Okay, I'll do that one for you. Stepping on my fringe here. Okay.
Seven lonely days, a dozen towns ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. I don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong to let you go. Never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through. Rain in my shoes, searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain. Show your photograph to some old gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Well, I finally got a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain, as you listened, I explained, and you left me with a prayer that I find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through. With the rain in my shoes, searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain, hey, Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain.
cold Kentucky rain. Thank you, Petrie. Sending the stars. I noticed quite a few people were sending stars, so thank you very much. It helps keep the site running. Illustrated Artists, which is the premier internet site for professional ETAs. And I thank everybody for their support and the nice messages you're leaving. I only wish there were more of you, if you can multiply it. Okay. It's a beautiful song from Elvis' album in the 70s, so Love Letters by the same. So this is called Love Letters. Now it will be called Love Emails. So here we go. From your heart, keep us so near while apart. I'm not alone in the night. All the love you write, I memorize every line. And I kiss the name that you signed. Darling, then I read again right from the start. Love letters straight from your heart. I memorize every line. I kiss the name that you sign, and darling, then I read again right from the start. Love letters straight from your heart. Judy Kenny, Rita Jones, how are you? You like that one? Beautiful, okay. That's good, Patricia, that didn't freeze up, yeah. Yeah, I'm a professional entertainer, known as the man of many voices, because apart from Elvis, I do a whole bunch of others that you can see on my site. Marek Brada, man of many voices. If you're not a member already, it's free.
Just ask Patricia, Melinda, or Jill, my trio of greatest supporters, and they'll point you in the right direction. And there you'll find a lot of music clips, live feeds, concerts, and exciting news that will be released. So I'll be working on some new projects. Also recording my first CD, which will hopefully come out sometime end of the summer. And tomorrow on my personal group, Man of Many Voices, I will have a special concert called Spring into Summer, which is the first day of summer officially, summer solstice. There's also Father's Day as well in the US and UK and other places. So I would like to dedicate our tomorrow show to the people who were celebrating the first day of spring, who are also celebrating Father's Day and anything else. So. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Jill. Thanks for all the lovely comments. And it does help, because my soul is pretty hurting, because I put a lot of everything into these shows. I select the music. I try to do the best, dress the part and everything, and still I just can't pick it up for the life of me. And Facebook is against me. They're trashing everything that I sing. I can't even get one song out without them interfering in it, so goddamn them. I don't know. So I'm just going to do a couple of days of soul searching, whether I'll be continuing with this or not. You let me know if I get enough people that want me to continue doing these shows. I'll reconsider doing them. If not, I'll just move on to do something else, and it's been great, so. For those who don't even know where it is to get up and sing and do shows and stuff like that, as I was always said, walk a mile in my shoes, because you don't know. And I'm saying the same thing to all the trolls and everybody that goes and disrupts shows, that try to do that. If you can do a better job, just do it. I could be you, and you could be me, for just 1 hour, and we could find a way to get inside each other's minds. Oh, if I could see you through my eyes instead of your ego, I believe you'd be surprised to see that you've been blind. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize and accuse, and walk a mile in my shoes. And we could spend the day throwing stones at one another. Cause I don't think I wear my hair same way you do. I am, well, maybe common people, but I'm your brother. And when you strike out and try to hurt me, it's hurting you. Lord of mercy, walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Carry for you abuse, criticize and accuse. Walk a mile in my shoes. Now there are people.
people on reservations and out in the ghetto. And brother, there before the grace of God are you and I. Oh, if I only had the wings of a little angel, but you know I fly to the top of the mountain, and then I cry, 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 walk a mile in my shoes, walk a mile in my shoes. Now before you abuse, criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes, walk a mile in my shoes, hop, hop. Walk a mile in my shoes. Now before you abuse, criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes.
Yeah. That's walk a mile in my shoes. As Elvis said, walk a block in my socks. Yeah. I had a fantastic sense of humor. Well, we're out of time. 90 minutes flew by so fast. I want to thank Addie Hibbert for giving me the slot. And it was a last minute one because someone canceled last minute, and then I canceled the A to Z. So I'll be doing that on my site next Saturday. So thank you again. Melinda, Jill, Patricia, everybody there that came to the show. If you want me to continue doing these shows, then get the word out, spread it out. Contact Addy, tell him to get some, I don't know, more advertising or something happening. I don't know, I'm not even getting into that anymore. This is the song that I was always closed all his 70s concerts with. And it's Can't Help Falling in Love. And I can't help falling in love with all of you. And I love you. God bless you all.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Oh, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things you know are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with.
Thank you very much. Good night. God bless.